Due to the graphic nature of this game, player discretion is advised. In high-speed pursuits, pull.
Okay, rookie, step on it. Driving. You're on your way.
For the police, high-speed pursuits are a fact of life. The last thing fleeing fugitives care about is the safety of themselves and others. The only way to protect the innocent and the guilty is to rely upon instincts honed by intense training. This exercise will train you in the basics of stopping an escaping vehicle quickly and without risking the lives of innocent civilians.
Listen up. Complete this test in a convincing fashion, and you're on your way to graduating from the police academy. The car in front of you is driven by the police academy's best driving instructor. You need to stop him before he reaches the end of this strip of road. You can accomplish this by ramming into him until his vehicle is disabled. Ready, set, go!
Using firearms to stop crazed and dangerous criminals is the toughest decision a police officer can make. But that's where training comes in. Sometimes using force is the only way to protect the innocent and preserve the peace. Knowing how to use your weapon is the only thing that counts when taking that final step. Out there on the streets, an officer only has a split second to make a decision and fire accurately.
Unit 1, you are free to use firearms. Fire at your discretion.
When engaging in a high-speed pursuit, nothing is...
Go, go, go! Now, come to a full stop at the end of the road. Now back up, do a 180, and speed back along the road. Okay, now shoot all the targets along the road. Quickly!
A three-martini lunch has escalated into a boozed-up joyride through a peaceful residential neighborhood. With school out and children at play, police must respond quickly to prevent a terrible tragedy from taking place. There is no room for error when innocent lives are at stake.
Unit 1, we have received reports of a drunk driver in the Hemerson residential area.
Be on the lookout for a black sports car. Respond immediately. Suspect is in the vicinity of a children's playground.
10-4, control. Unit 1 is en route. Visual of the suspect. He's exhibiting behavior consistent with a 502. Over.
Unit 1, proceed with caution.
Training and instinct restore peace to this usually quiet neighborhood. And this drunk driver will be sleeping it off at the city jail. Gunning through heavy traffic, a crazed car thief starts his morning with a heavy dose of adrenaline. Pursuing a desperate criminal is always dangerous, but this high-speed pursuit is on a collision course with Monday morning traffic.
Unit 1, we have a report of a stolen car heading westbound on Ashland Highway. Car is a brown sedan, registration number Charlie Alpha 539. Do not use firearms. Repeat, no weapons. Innocent people may be in the car.
Charlie, Alpha 539, roger that, control. No firearms, we're on our way. Charlie, Alpha 539, roger that, control. No firearms, we're on our way.
Control, this is Unit 1. We have the situation under control. Suspect is apprehended.
Unit 1, roger that. Well done.
After a dangerous game of cat and mouse, the cops put the clamps on this reckless criminal. The punk with no respect for other people's property will now become someone else's property in the city jail. Gangbangers held up in a motel engage police in a no-holds-barred death match. When good meets bad and neither side backs down, the results are explosive.
Control, this is Unit 1. Nothing to report. Over. It's a quiet night. A little too quiet.
Roger that, Unit 1. Your shift is over soon, so just...
All units, we are under heavy fire. Repeat heavy fire.
Situation under control. Suspect is down and in custody.
Roger that, Unit 1. Good work. Now go back and collect that evidence.
Thank you.
Control, we found the weapon. It's a shotgun. We'll get it back to the station.
10-4, Unit 1.
These gangbangers were on a dangerous path of lawlessness and mayhem. Thanks to these brave officers, their train of tragedy was derailed, and justice has been served. A disgruntled bus driver who lost his job and his family has snapped and hijacked a public bus full of passengers. Exhibiting a blatant disregard for his life and the life of others, this deranged, desperate driver is on a crash course with tragedy.
All units, we have reports of a Code 37 stolen city bus last spotted in the downtown district. Approach with caution. Vehicle contains passengers. Over.
Unit 1 responding. Over. Control, this is Unit 1. We have the situation under control. Suspect is apprehended.
Unit 1, roger that. Well done.
When the disturbed and disgruntled are in the driver's seat, a police officer's wits are put to the test. Fortunately for these terrified passengers, these cops knew what they were doing, and the unemployed bus driver is now headed for a career behind bars. In the war on drugs, police are often required to go undercover to stop drug-smuggling scum from bringing their deadly cargo to the streets. The challenge for these narcotic officers will be to stay close to their suspect without raising suspicion. Once the deal goes down, the law kicks in, and the pursuit is on.
Unit 1, this is Control. Suspect is heading north towards your position. ETA, 15 seconds.
Roger that, Control. Keep your eyes open.
Is heading north on the highway.
Roger that, Unit 1. Continue pursuit.
Control, suspect is leaving the highway and is now heading toward the harbor.
10-4.
Suspect has come to a stop at the harbor. There's another vehicle here, a white limousine with the license plate Alpha Will 7591 Bravo.
Thank you, Unit 1. Good work. We are running the plates right now. Focus on suspect Leo Garcia and apprehend him as soon as he leaves. We'll take care of the limo.
Control, we are under fire. Suspect is firing at us.
10-4, you are cleared to return fire.
Is apprehended.
Roger, Unit 1. Great work. Units are en route to assist you.
Control, we found the packet.
Well done, Unit 1. Excellent work.
This drug-running punk found out that the harder you run, the longer the arm of the law will reach. The only deals this narcotics pusher will be making are with the district attorney.
You have earned a commendation.
A deadly traffic accident at rush hour on rainy streets. Police have to race against the clock to arrive at the scene, then escort the ambulance to the hospital through congested traffic to save the life of a critically injured patient.
Unit 1, we have a serious accident on the Washington Bridge northeast of your current location. Emergency units need immediate backup. Victim is seriously injured. Get there and escort the ambulance to the Southwest Mercy Hospital.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Unit 1, this is Medical 34. Patient is listed in critical. We need escort now.
Escort you?
Roger that. Let's go. There are only two hospitals that can offer the right treatment for the patient, so you better choose the closest one. Over. here. Thanks for the escort. Good work, Unit 1.
Once again, countless hours of training pay off. Determined police officers with nerves of steel push their finely honed driving skills to the limit in order to save the life of a critically injured accident victim. Like something out of a movie, a diabolical madman has taken the city of Ashland hostage. 4 bombs have been planted at different locations around the city, each set with a timer. What's worse, this psycho has made a game of it, taunting the police at every turn. The cops will be pushed to the limits before mass destruction is unleashed upon the innocent people of Ashland.
Unit 1, I have someone on the line who claims he's a terrorist. He specifically asked to speak to you. I'm patching him through.
Thanks, Control.
Officers, Lou Ferris is my name. Remember that, because in 5 minutes, the name Lou Ferris will forever haunt the memories of this stinking city. I've put together a little surprise for the fine citizens of Ashland. 4 bombs to cleanse this city of every last pathetic person who has taken something from me. Ashland Fire Department, Main Park, Union Bank, and Lincoln Market. It will all burn. There's no way you'll make it in time. Just let it happen.
Unit 1, we're running a background check on the name Lou Ferris. Over.
Roger that, Control.
Lou, are you still there?
Of course. Mine will be the last voice you ever hear.
Why are you doing this?
What? Killing guilty people?
Killing innocent people, Lou.
They are not innocent. Oh no, not innocent at all. Each and every person in this forsaken city is guilty. And I'm handing down a sentence. A sentence of fire.
Unit 1, you're running out of time.
With disaster averted, the city of Ashland can breathe easier. Thanks to the superhuman efforts of the police, a lunatic's murderous vision of destruction and chaos has been thwarted. Against cops like these, daring, deadly terrorists don't stand a chance. The news media can play a very important role in crime fighting. Police officers will often rely upon camera footage to help put dangerous criminals away. Sometimes, however, the media can hinder rather than help. Undercover officers prepare for surveillance of a drug deal when they discover an unwelcome guest, a news fan from the local television station.
Control, we are in position at the rendezvous point, waiting for suspects to arrive.
Roger, Unit 1. Wait for further instructions.
What the... Control, we have spotted a news van arriving in the immediate vicinity. Our operation has been breached. Over.
Let's see if I can draw them away from the area and then lose them. Let's take them for a ride.
Unit 1, try to lose the tail, then return to the rendezvous point before the suspect arrives.
Roger that. Piece of cake.
Control, we're back at the rendezvous point. Over. Control, suspect approaching. Transaction has been executed.
Unit 1, apprehend suspect.
Roger. Control, suspect has seen us.
Thank you.
Control, this is Unit 1. We have the situation under control. Suspect is apprehended.
Unit 1, roger that. Well done.
Despite a nosy news van and a hot-running, engine-gunning, drug-pushing punk, these undercover cops remained focused and fearless. With committed cops like these, drug smugglers will have to think twice before setting up shop in the city of Ashland. When your cargo is an informant, you can be sure he's a hot target. Police are called upon to transport this precious commodity from prison to the courthouse.
Control, the prisoner is in the vehicle. Over.
Roger that, Unit 1. Prisoner's name is Phil Bender, an informant. He's a key witness in today's trial at City Hall. Don't attract any attention. Take good care of him.
Thanks for the tip, Control. We'll take good care of the cargo. Over and out.
Is under control. We have arrived at City Hall. Prisoner secured. Now he can squeal like a pig.
Roger that, Unit 1. Good work, officers.
High-profile informants evoke desperate measures from desperate criminals. Fortunately, this stool pigeon is protected by cops willing to sacrifice their lives in the fight against organized crime. a disturbed military veteran, and his militia member brother have hijacked two military tanks and are rampaging through downtown. Police are forced to use heavy weapons to slow down these road-raging siblings until the arrival of the urban assault vehicle, an armored police tank built to handle extreme and deadly situations like this one.
Control, this is Unit 1. We need an update on suspect's locations. Please advise.
Unit 1, suspect should be appearing on your city map. Now.
Got it. Heading for the casino area. Over.
Good luck, officer.
Unit 1, you better get here fast. This tank's crushing everything in its way.
10-4, ETA is less than 30 seconds.
Leaving the area.
Unit 1, maintain pursuit and attempt to stop him. Over.
10-4, control.
This is Unit 1. We got him. He's out of the game.
Roger that, Unit 1. His brother is still in play. A police urban assault unit has arrived. Transfer to that vehicle. Over.
Roger that. Unit 1 is changing vehicles.
Good. Now get after him. Great work, Unit 1.
When tanks run amok through crowded city streets, the cops are left with no choice but to fight fire with fire and bring out the heavy artillery. Fortunately for the city of Ashland, these dishonorably discharged deviants were stopped before the results became truly tragic. Officers are on the tail of a suspect involved in a prior bank robbery. There is nothing routine about police pursuits. These situations can change at any minute, and police have to be ready for anything.
Control, we have the suspect in sight. We'll take him down. Over.
When the pursuer becomes the pursued, a police officer's perspective changes from catching bad guys to just surviving. For these officers, their extensive driving training and thorough knowledge of the streets of Ashland gave them the advantage that meant the difference between life and death. An escaped convict is on the loose, and a desperate flight for freedom is wrought with reckless indifference to the safety of others.
Control, this is Unit 1. We are 10-8, returning to patrol. Over.
Roger that, Unit 1.
Whoa, that guy's in a hurry. Let's go.
Control, this is Unit 1. We are in pursuit of a red sedan, license plate Tom, Union X-ray 584, heading west.
Roger, Unit 1. Be advised, the suspect just escaped from prison. He is considered armed and dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Affirmative.
Control, this is Unit 1. We have the situation under control. Suspect is apprehended.
Roger, Unit 1. Great work. Units are en route to assist you.
Fueled by the promise of freedom, this single-minded escapee led police on a daring pursuit of reckless abandon. There was only going to be one outcome, and now this jacked-up jailbird is going back to his real home, prison. Police receive a tip that the mad bomber has returned. This time he plans on crippling the city of Ashland by blowing up the power plant. It's a race against time, and you can bet the cops won't stop until this career terrorist is behind bars.
Control, this is Unit 1. We are en route to Ashland Power Plant. Over.
Roger, Unit 1. Exercise extreme caution. Suspect is armed and dangerous. Bomb squad is in transit. Over.
I had a feeling we'd hear from the Ferris again. We'd better step on it. There isn't much time.
Thank you.
this is Unit 1. We are at the power plant. Control, suspect escaping in a sedan. License plate 1, Adam Tango 69 Charles. Over.
Roger, Unit 1. Locate the bomb.
Control, we have the bomb located.
Good work, Unit 1. Initiate pursuit of suspect. Over.
Roger that.
Perseverance and tenacity are the trademark of good police officers. Refusing to give up finally pays off, and a bomb-happy terrorist is off the streets and behind bars.
You have earned a commendation.
Bank robbers have boldly struck a bank downtown in broad daylight. But mayhem breaks out when they find police ready to greet them at the door. They have to scrap plans of a getaway down Easy Street and resort to a desperate, adrenaline-fueled flight with an arsenal of weapons to clear the way.
Thank you.
this is Unit 1. Red sports car has been stopped. Situation under control. Suspect is apprehended and the money has been recovered.
Good work, Unit 1. Backup units on the way. Continue pursuit of suspects in blue van. Over.
This is Unit 1. Blue van has been stopped. All suspects have been apprehended. Over.
Roger, Unit 1. Great work. Units are en route to assist you.
Control, we found the weapons.
10-4. That's good police work, Unit 1. Bring them in for investigation.
Police officers face long odds when battling armed and dangerous criminals with an arsenal of weapons rivaling a third world army. But training, perseverance, and a bulldog mentality can help to even the odds and put these brazen bandits behind bars. A police stakeout requiring officers to pose as pizza delivery men is interrupted when an escaping hostage taker flies by in a blue van. The pursuing officer has wrecked his vehicle and calls for backup from the only other unit in the area, who incredibly picks up the chase in a pizza delivery truck.
Unit 1, this is Unit 2. We are in need of immediate backup. We were in pursuit of a blue van. The suspects took three people hostage and are now fleeing. Hostages are free, but our vehicle is disabled. Please pick up pursuit.
Roger, Unit 2. We will pick up pursuit to the best of our abilities. Over.
10-4, Unit 1. Thanks.
Control, we have visual contact. Suspects just passed by. We are engaging.
Control. Suspect is tossing a gun from the car. Control, we have the gun.
Well done, Unit 1.
The last thing this running renegade expected was to see a pizza delivery truck in his rearview mirror. But these weren't your everyday pizza delivery men. These were highly trained police officers. And the only thing they're delivering is this surprise suspect to the city jail. The mad bomber has escaped from prison and is on his way to the airport in a heavily armed and armored limousine. There are times when the police have no other choice than to use brute force. When wrong is on a collision course with right, it's time for the cops to take off the gloves.
All units, this is an all-points bulletin. Be on the lookout for one Lou Ferris, just escaped from the city jail. Approach with extreme caution. Suspect is heavily armed and extremely dangerous. Last seen heading westbound on Ashland Highway in a white limo.
That's it. I am sick and tired of this idiot. Let's step on it.
We've got visual on the suspect.
Roger that. Catch him ASAP.
This is Unit 1. We have the situation under control. Suspect is apprehended.
Roger, Unit 1. Great work. Units are en route to assist you.
Pushed to the extreme limit of law enforcement, these fearless officers finally subdue their nemesis, using a combination of skill, brute force, and speed. For the convicted terrorist, escaping from prison was a big mistake, and one that he'll pay for in decades added to his sentence. Thank you for joining us on this wild ride through the lawless city of Ashland. I'm Sheriff John Bunnell. See you next time on World's Scariest Police Chases.